Okay, so to make homemade plastic from corn, you're going to need some type of measuring device, of course. You're going to need your corn in the form of cornstarch. You're going to need something sticky, like glycerin, or just sugar will work. And you're going to need some vinegar, and you're going to need something to cook it all on.